sidesteps Duhame, lost the puck, and Lucchini able to flip it out and all the way down. Favreau has to hustle back, no icing. The Wild get tired players to the bench. Evangelista. Try to go back to the line. Zuccarello got a piece of it. Now Marco Rossi plays it ahead to Kaprizov. Across Middleton, winds, fires, save Saros. And again, he looks a little shaky as he hangs onto the puck.
No, you don't want it right now if you're Jake Middleton. Keep your gloves up. Well, he looks like he's going to go after him. McCarron
and Middleton drop the gloves in the corner.
You know, two tough customers right there. And I don't know if Jake Middleton really had much of a choice. It looked like McCarron wanted to jump him there. I don't like that decision. I don't like that trade-off right now for the Wild. Middleton going to the bench for their fourth-line center.
Eriksson Ek with the